This guy has made an insane art piece using only cardboard boxes. At first, it looks like he's making random shapes, but you will be shocked to see the result. He rips off various shapes and glues them to the box. He continues making more pieces of different size and connects them all together. The amount of talent he has is incredible. He even makes a tiny owl and a boy on a broomstick. At last, the piece is done, and just look at what is revealed. This guy is a true wizard.